Tonight, a crash in Schuylkill County ends with a call to the coroner. According to the Communications Center, the coroner was sent out to the intersection of Troxel Valley and Lizard Creek Road in West Penn Township after a single vehicle crash. The crash happened around 8 this evening, and that intersection remained closed as of 9:30. There are no other details at this time, but stick with 2822 News as new information becomes available.